गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रेन, हाउ आर यू?
फाइन।
सो लास्ट क्लास वी आर गोइंग थ्रू दैट वर्ब, कैन यू रिमेंबर दैट वन वर्ब? व्हाट आई टोल्ड यू? यस पीयूष, वर्ब दैट इज एक्शन और डूइंग वर्ड। It is action or doing word. Okay? If you could remember what I had told you, that action and doing words, how they are verbs, whatever we are doing, means eating, sitting, dancing, playing, singing, every time we are doing different types of activities, and whatever we are doing, that is called action, words are otherwise known as verb. Now I am giving you one example, you write it and I'll see your copy. I am going to school. Okay, simple sentence, I am going to school. You can ask me how I am going, maybe very slow, maybe very quick, okay, maybe very fast like this. I am adding one word that is quickly. Okay, here you see this word quickly. How I am going? I am going to school quickly. Means I am going, this activity is elaborated or told more that how I am going to school quickly. Okay, then another example, Sita is singing. Okay, Sita is singing. You can ask me that how Sita is singing? Sita is singing beautifully or sweetly? Sita is singing sweetly. How Sita is singing? Sweetly. So what we are getting, that when we are asking how, when or where, then we are adding these words quickly, sweetly, and these words are known as adverb. These words are known as adverb. So today your chapter, it is adverb. Okay, means what is adverb? You write down what is adverb. Okay, so what is that adverb which describes or modifies a verb, which describes or modifies a verb or adjective? Okay, adjective or another adverb. Okay, the words which describe or modify a verb, adjective or another adverb, that is called adverb. And here in this category we have to see what are the different types of adverbs. Now you write down kinds of adverbs. Okay, kinds of adverbs. What are those kinds? Write down that adverb of manner. Adverb of manner. Second, adverb of time. third adverb of place. Adverb of place. Next it is adverb of degree or quantity. Adverb of degree or quantity. Quantity. Then next it is adverb of frequency then last it is interrogative adverb. Okay, interrogative adverb. So kinds of adverbs, here we have to see adverb of manner, adverb of time, adverb of place, adverb of degree or quantity, adverb of frequency and interrogative adverb. Today we will go through these three first, that is adverb of manner, adverb of time and adverb of place. With example, children, I am to explain all these adverbs. Can you give one example of adverb of manner? What is that adverb of manner? Adverb of manner. Yes. Adverb of manner. One example I am giving. The man is walking slowly. The man is walking slowly. How the man is walking? The man is walking slowly. So here, which question I am putting? It is how. You can mark it. Okay, how the man is walking? He is walking slowly. That shows the manner, how the man is walking. So that is called adverb of manner. Then adverb of time. Adverb of time. Okay. Here you can give one example that he came to my house yesterday. Okay. So what happened here in this example? You can see he came to my house yesterday. When did he come to my house? Yesterday. So here yesterday, it shows the time. Okay. Today, yesterday, this show the time. They are called adverb of time. Okay. Then next it is adverb of place. Here, children, one thing to remember, that when we are talking of time, when we use this question, what we are using. Here how we are using and here when we are using. Then adverb of place. Can somebody give one example of adverb of place? Adverb of place, that is, yes,
name of
No, not exactly child. That is the Bosch stops here. Okay. Where the bus is start? It is here. So here it shows the place. Okay. So this is adverb of place. So clear now? You can use the adverb in a sentence, how to use, and the important points now you write down from this. It is manner, it is how adverb, then here we are using when that action is done, okay, and here in case of adverb of place we are showing where the action is happening, that is the thing. So roughly you can remember how, when, where, when we are talking of adverb of manner, adverb of time and adverb of place. You go through your book examples, read that what is adverb and what are the different types of adverbs. Actually I have not told all the adverbs, in the next class we can discuss it, but before that you should know these three: adverb of manner, adverb of time and adverb of place. Now your homework is, children, write down what is adverb. What is adverb means the meaning of adverb. Then what is the adverb of manner, give example. What is the adverb of manner, give example. Manner, give example. So this much for today. In the next class we will be going through other adverbs, and you read the book and write down what is the adverb and what is the adverb of manner with proper example. Thank you, children.